Hi guys, well, gaming, and welcome back with another video. Today's review is I'm gonna show you how to download paid apps onto the App Store, but we're gonna not use the App Store, and then we're gonna download some apps that is paid. So what we're gonna do is just go to Safari, and you wanna go to the, there it is, and you wanna type in tweak box app.com. Once you do that, just click go, and you see this. And you see this tweak box, get the app, and I already had the app. And you want to click the get the app, and it will bring you to the settings. So once you done that, just go to Formats and Device Management, and there it is, tweak box. So there it is. Very easy. So now you can download paid apps from the tweak box. Once you haven't, click the X and App Store apps, prepaid apps from the App Store, and it will work for any iOS device. But it's not, I'm sorry guys, for it's not working from Android. So there it is. You can download paid apps, infinite coins, and hack games, trick apps. Yeah, pretty easy and pretty decent. Yeah, so that's for the video guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button, and I see you guys in the next video, and make sure to subscribe on my channel. So yeah, so bye.